Hey girls, welcome to Girl Scouts at Home. My name's Melanie, and I'm a Brownie Troop Leader here in Girl Scouts of Greater New York. I'm here to lead you through a really fun Girl Scouts activity that's part of the Celebrating Community Brownie Badge. So the activity is exploring community symbols, and we're gonna start with a symbol that I think we all know so well. It's the Girl Scout trefoil. I wear it around my neck to remind me of all that Girl Scouts stand for and all the fun I have with my troop. Specifically, we're going to be learning about and making art about our local community symbols. And right now, we're going to learn about the symbols for our states. I live in New York, so I chose to learn about my state motto and my state fruit. Why not? So, my state motto is Excelsior, which is so cool because it means ever upward. And that reminds us always to try to do better and be better. And that reminds me of the Girl Scout law, because we're always trying to make the world a better place and help people at all times. So that's really exciting. I made it using crayons in a rainbow because my Girl Scout Brownie troop loves rainbows. And then you'll see I used watercolors over the crayon. Notice how the watercolor doesn't cover up the crayon. It's really neat how that works, and you can try that with your own art. Then I wanted to learn about my state fruit, and I was so excited to learn that it's apples. I love apples. Apples are so delicious. And you know what else I love about apples? They come in so many different colors. So I couldn't pick just one kind of apple to draw. I wanted to draw a bunch of these beautiful different apples. And then I learned what their different names are. So if you learn about your state fruit, you might see if there are different varieties that you can learn about. Or maybe you'll learn about your state bird. And maybe you'll pay attention to the different colors in the bird and make art about that. So now I'm going to show you how to do a wash like we did with Excelsior with watercolors over the apples. And you can do this with any art that you're making about your state. So first, I drew the pictures of apples with crayon, and it's helpful to really color it hard so you get that wax all over the paper. And then you're gonna dip your brush in water and dip it in the color that you want. And then you're gonna go right over your picture. And do you see how the blue stays mainly on the paper and doesn't affect the wax? It's really cool, huh? So you can do that with the whole page and make a beautiful sunset if you want, or any other striped colors. I hope you have fun learning all about your state. And I hope you have fun enjoying more videos from Girl Scouts at Home.